Emperor Shomu, your great-grandfather, the Emperor Tenji, ended the power of the Shogar clan by aligning with a minor courtier. In recognition of his aid, your ancestor bestowed the clan name Fujiwara to the courtier. Now, like the Shogar they helped defeat, the Fujiwara have grown powerful and seek to dominate the imperial throne. One of their clan leaders leads a rebellion in Kyushu. Defeat him and restore the people's faith in your divine rule.
Alamas. Summers.
Calamar.
Summers. Yuri?
Pumbis.
Ibotare. Somos one. Ibotare. One. Ade.
Abadagdus.
Oh, Nemo's cottage.
Alamak.
Have restored peace to Japan, but wars and the intrigues of court weigh heavily on your spirit. You hope that with your victory and the weakening of the most powerful clan, you will be able to one day abdicate the throne in favor of your daughter. You will retire to a Buddhist temple to become a monk and walk the Eightfold Path. After all, with your victory, most assuredly, no clan will ever again dare to challenge the Yamato Emperor.